comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time.
Ξέμε.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Well, guys, welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5. This is the beginning. I thought I wouldn't speak for the first part, but this is where we are, in bed. So this carries on from Snake Eater, the third one that was on the PS2. And let's just watch and find out what happens. Right, there we go. So that was the opening, me in a bed waking up. Metal Gear Solid, The Phantom Pain. Press option button. Start game. Let's have a look at the options. Is there much in there? No, it's just the control settings. So this hasn't got the original voice actor of Solid Snake, because obviously I don't know why he didn't want to do it, but instead it's got Keith Sutherland at 24. But remember, this is Big Boss that we are playing, not actual Snake.
Can you hear me?
So let's go.
Are you having difficulty speaking?
Prologue Awakening.
Move your head? Just nod if you can hear me.
Yes.
Look up, please.
Okay.
Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born?
Snake.
Can you recall?
Uh-oh. Enter your name. Alpha characters. So, do I enter my name? No, let's do it as Snake. I can't remember his birthday. I'll just put my birthday in. Perfect. Here we go.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic.
Okay.
You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Jesus Christ.
Damn it! Nosokoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic.
Oh, shit.
You'll be alright.
Not good. Not good at all. This could be a problem. Watch where you grab, love. Oh.
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you.
Brilliant.
In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI.
Brilliant.
The metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage.
Lost an arm. How did I lose my arm?
Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now.
And again, into a coma.
To understand your situation.
Not in the stump.
Sooner than later.
Oh, I'm not in the stump.
But please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Try to calm down. Jesus Christ.
Calm down. Please.
Everyone's in game in bed.
It's gonna be okay. Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes. Yes.
What?
It's true. There are those who wish he would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first.
I've got to change what I look like.
I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however,
Jesus, there's so many to pick from. Let's look like basic shape, that guy. Haircut, hair type. Yeah, we'll sit with that. Yeah. Sideburns. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Happy with that. Quite like what he looks like at the moment. Let's keep that. Yep, we got that. What do we want? Let's have a scar. Yeah, we have that scar there. Hopefully we find out what this all does. Quite like that scar. We'll have that scar. Done. Yes. Perfect. I've created my avatar. How amazing. Don't look much different, to be honest, do I? Just look like a younger Snake.
Very good. Now let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely.
He didn't see.
To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name. Your past.
Don't think so. Uh-oh. Ow.
This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes... Oh. A phantom. Do it.
Not yet. The patient and an expert saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Soldier.
Who am I?
Use them feet. Come on.
Talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, what wants you there?
Ow.
On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up?
Okay. Cypress.
Here. No. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game.
Come on.
Come on!
I'm trying to.
Can you keep up? Drug's not working.
Good idea.
We're getting out of here.
I've got to get out first. Jesus Christ. Take your time, mate. Take your time.
Let's take this
stand. Nice crack. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Aim for the light. Aim for the light at the end of the tunnel. Oh God. Come on. Get up. Please put it away. Yeah, I'm coming as possible.
This isn't gonna work. We better take the elevator.
First game. Decoy Octopus. Decoy Octopus could do that. How is that noise? Devil. That might be the metaphor of the devil. Guess we're taking the stairs. We're going back the way we came now. Oh, just crawl that way. Fine. I'm busting my arm now. Get up.
You can do this.
Brilliant. Stop. Oh, it's a fish. Flop. Flop. Come on, that we get. That's something silly.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry.
Well, they're not really.
Hold up, let's fix this.
Ow, that's gonna hurt. Don't you dare.
Next time, do it yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Reinforcements to come and get me. That's not good.
Let's go.
Quickly.
This way, hurry. Get down.
I was just down on the floor. You made me get up. This guy. What? It's not the same guy.
Help me, please.
Whoa. Well, he's got a shot in the back, didn't he? Head end. Yeah. Nice. Stay still. Brutal bastards.
Let's move.
Oh. Dead. Ow. There's no spiders. Nobody was ever there.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights.
Video, please give it a thumbs up, give it a like, give it a share, and subscribe, and I'll do more on Metal Gear Solid 5 for you now. See you in the next one. Bye.